In concept code number 5 of pointers, we shall try to look at the memory requirements of normal variables as well as pointer or address type variables. So here if you look at the declaration, I have declared SI, which is an integer type of data, CH is a character type of data, IPTR is a single pointer which contains the address of SI, CPTR is a single pointer which contains the address of a character type of data. DIPTR is a pointer to a pointer. That means the last star will give me a value. The first star simply gives me one address. Now this star DCPTR can contain the address of a pointer to a pointer to a character. So what I am doing here is I am assigning IPTR with the address of SI. Double pointer is taking the address of IPTR, DCPTR is taking the address of CPTR. Now, if you look at the size of the data types, on this machine, int is occupying 4 bytes, character always 1. Now, what I am doing is, I am trying to find what is the size of the data type using different methods. IPTR will simply give me the size of the IPTR pointer type of variable, but star will refer me to this value 100. Star CPTR will refer me to this particular value G. So the result of first and second printf should both be the same. This should print 4, this should print 1, this should print 4, this should print 1, because star IPTR is referring to 100, star CPTR is referring to G. Now let's take a look at what will be the size of IPTR. IPTR on your normal machines may be 32 bit or 64 bits. With 16 bits, you can address only 64 kilobytes of main memory, or you can access only 64 kilobytes of main memory. But if you have 32 bits, you can address 4 GB of main memory. And if your pointer variable is of 64 bits, you can virtually address something about 18 exabytes of memory, which is really, really humongous. So when I do size of IPTR, the size of the pointer type variable or a variable which can store addresses is, it's going to show up as 8 on this machine. Some machines it may show 4. CPTR is also going to show up as 4. It doesn't matter whether it is containing the address of an integer or address of a character. Okay. The size of the pointer variable doesn't depend upon what type of address it is carrying. Even the size of an address variable of character is going to be the same as size variable of an address of an integer pointer. Now if I want to look at the size of double pointers, DIPTR and DCPTR, they will also be the same as size of IPTR and CPTR. The reason being, these are also variables which store addresses of some other variables. In this case, DIPTR is storing the address of IPTR, DCPTR is storing the address of CPTR. So any variable which stores the address on this particular online GDB compiler is going to be 8 bytes long. That means it can potentially address 2 raised to 64, which is approximately 18 point something exabytes. So let's run this particular piece of code, quite a simple piece, but really need to understand so that you have a clear conceptual understanding of pointers. So here if you see, 4-1 represent the size of this particular fellow, size of variable SI and size of variable CH. Now star IPTR is referring to the value 100, star CPTR is referring to the value G. 100 is integer, so its size is also 4. The size of a character data type is 1. Now on the next line, if you see size of IPTR, okay, this fellow IPTR here, this is a pointer type of a variable. On online GDB compiler, it is 8 bytes. Size of character pointer, it also is holding the address of a pointer to a character. That size is also 8. And similarly, when we look at the double variable, the double pointer variable, their size is also going to be 8 and 8, because they hold the addresses of different variables or different pointer variables. So their size also is the same as IPTR and DIPTR. So just be sure the size of pointer variables will vary from machine to machine. It depends on what is the maximum memory availability. Depending on that, hardware and compiler will decide what should be the size of the pointer so that they can address or store the address of every memory location available to them.